This is Dabu 7. A heads up here as we have the president and founder of Two Sisters Food Group warning that there's going to be a massive food shortage, the worst that they've seen in some 75 years. They state that they are at a crisis point. Now, this individual, this president and founder, is talking largely about what they're seeing inside the UK. But this is going to affect everybody. It's not just happening there. The food shortage is a global thing. We're seeing inflation creep up, and we're seeing the prices of absolutely everything tick up and creep up more and more every day. We've seen the weather phenomenons that are happening destroy crops all over the place, this in turn affecting the prices. And inside the UK specifically, the situation that they want to call the pingdemic, where everyone's getting pinged on their phone saying that you've been around someone, self-isolate, this is causing people to clamp down and to hoard groceries. You're not seeing this in the United States. You're not seeing this other places. That's why I say every country is its own little petri dish, its own little experiment here on this world stage. And this is what's happening in the UK as they're warning this could be the worst in 75 years. And I'm telling you, the trickle-down effect, it's going to affect everywhere around it. You'd be crazy to think that if something is going for $100 in this country, you step over the border and you're going to find it for dirt cheap. It's just not how it's working right now. And with all these regulations in place and all this stuff, it's making things even worse. We have stuff backed up at our harbors here in this country that have been backed up for months. I've been waiting on a basketball that I ordered my kids 4 or 5 months ago to get here. And the people tell me it's still sitting on a boat in Seattle. And they don't know when they're going to unload it all. This is a staged event, and people need to see this, and it's only going to grow more. So this is the beginning of these bigger issues. I hope you have a plan. We've talked about this for years, growing food, getting it started. Now would be a good time if you've never done it. I'm going to expand on this in the next live stream. Make sure to join me. Going live Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, 9 p.m. Eastern on DLive and Patriot TV. You'll find links below.